Okay, sorry about the wind, but this is a very special and rare occurrence here. We've opened up a can to a very old Rolls Royce Nene, which is a centrifugal inlet and centrifugal compressor turbojet. Let's take a look at this thing. It's got a dual-sided impeller. One side's in there. One side's underneath this little protective cover. The screens would have contributed a great deal to aerodynamic losses, but hey, back in the day, they thought it was important to keep things out of the engine. We've got a fuel pump here, a fuel pump there. The starter would go here. Igniter boxes. That's the tach generator to tell how fast it's going. And what we did, we took off one of the combustion chambers. These are combustor cans, individual combustor cases, inside of which is a combustor liner right there. So let's take a look on the other side where we've taken the combustor out. We'll take a look at the fuel nozzle as well. Okay, let's walk around here without falling off the truck. Okay, right here, we've got an assortment of parts right here. Okay, this is the duplex burner. It's all dirty and sooty. The smaller line is for starting and the bigger line is for running. Okay, and we've got sealing rings from the front or the compressor side and the rear or the turbine side of the combustor outer casing, which is right here. There's the black part is the inlet from the compressor. It's wrapped with a kind of an insulating material. Let's see if we can look down inside at the combustor liner. There, you see inside there? Is it better? It looks like any other combustor, doesn't it? Any other combustor liner. Okay, now here's where we took it out of. This is like a transport blanket or a protective blanket for the compressor inlet. You can see the fuel manifolds right here. This is starting and that's main. And these are the individual fuel lines that go to the fuel nozzle. And the sun is helping out. We can look inside. There's the turbine nozzle. And this engine's in great shape. Great shape. So, there's one side of the giant impeller. And here's another side. The compressor takes air from here and there and flings it centrifugally into this case. This is the diffuser case. And the air turns a 90 degree corner into each individual combustor. Here at Jet City, we're so lucky we get to play with all different kinds of engines. Isn't this thing great? I think it's great. Piece of history. From the back of the truck at S&S Turbines, thanks for watching.